pass. Damn! Holy shit, Frostbite! Left like a freaking rocket. Holy shit. Holy moly, guys. Holy shit. Guys, that had to be an 11-second pass. Had to be. She freaking left so hard, dude. So hard. So hard it left on the 93 tune. What's up, Mopar fam? Alright, so we're at Moparty. We're in the staging lanes. We're about to make our first test pass for the day to kind of see where we're at and go from there. So I don't know what we're racing yet, but I can guarantee you it's going to be a Mopar. So let's give it some hell. What's up, Mopar fam? Alright, so we just made our second pass on Frostbite for the day, and we actually ripped off a pretty good number, guys. So, first pass, I'm going to show you the slip, because you guys haven't even seen it yet. That is the first pass. We ran a 12.3, and we had a 1.860 foot. That was right off the trailer with no tire pressure adjustments or nothing at all. Second pass. And we actually got warmer. The DA went up some, but we actually ran a 12 flat, guys. 12 flat. 12.071. And we cut off, we cut a 1.660 foot. Absolutely happy with that. For sure, guys. I think we're done for the day. Pretty sure they're going to shut down the test hits today. But truck is running good. And that's still running the 93 tune. We may put in a high octane tune tomorrow for 100 plus fuel, which is definitely without question gonna put it down to the 11s. I believe I had one more pass today. We would have ran 11 on the 93 tune, without a doubt. 12.0 pretty much on the second pass. One more pass, I know we could have ran probably 11.9 easy. But there you go, and we'll see what happens on the next one. What's up, Mopar fam? I hope everybody's having an awesome time out there. I know I am. So it's Saturday morning, we're at Moparty in Kentucky, and we're about to make the first lick down the drag strip this morning. It's about 9 o'clock, and the DA, guys, is the best DA I've ever had, I think, in my entire life. It is negative 192 right now. Temperature is 51 degrees. The truck should run like an absolute monster. Yesterday, on the two test passes that we did, we dead hooked every time. And first pass, we ran a 12.3. The second pass, we turned around, we ran a 12.052, I think. Pretty much flat 12, almost hitting 11 on the second pass. If we had one more run, I'm without a doubt, we would have ran an 11. And this is still on the 93 tune right now. So we're going to make a pass on the same tune. We haven't changed anything. We're running the 93 tune right now. And we're going to see in this error if we can run an 11. So I'm pretty sure as long as we dead hook again, we're going to run an 11, guys. The air's there. The truck was pulling like an absolute monster yesterday. So without a doubt, I think we're about to have an 11-second pass on a 93 tune with 7 PSI on the Torque Storm Supercharger. So here we go. Wish me luck. Let's make a lick. Let's get an 11-second pass. Guys, that had to be an 11-second pass. Had to be. She freaking left so hard, dude. So hard. So hard it left on the 93 tune. No nitrous. She left. It felt like she pulled the front. She definitely pushed the shocks wide open. That's for sure. She pulled hard. Here we go. Come on. 11 seconds. Please be 11 seconds. Goddamn yes. Hell yes. 11.995, baby, at 113.86. Hell yeah, she did it. Hell yeah. Low boost on the Torque Storm at 7 PSI, 93 pump gas, 11.995, baby. 4,800-pound truck, 11.995 on 7 measly PSI, guys. 7 measly PSI on 93 pump gas. Hell yeah, get you some. All right, guys, there you go. Time slip, 11.995 with a 1660 foot. This is running on the left lane. Measly 7 PSI on the Torque Storm blower with low timing 93 pump gas, guys. 11 second truck, 4,800 pounds, 11.9.